We are saddened to announce the death of John Baptist Flemius, better known as Junior of Mondador, who passed away tragically on Sunday, 6th August 2017. He was 16 years old. Left to mourn his father, John Baptist Flemius, better known as Colpot, his mother, Karen Flemius of Mondador, grandmother, Damaris Phillips of Lastic Hill, great-grandmother, Fidelia Phillips, better known as Ma Phillips of Pave, three sisters, Harshana Williams of Boapatat, Crystal Flemius of Mondador, Paloma Dorias of the USA, three brothers, Sha Phillips, better known as Polly, Uriah Flemius, better known as Dylan, Terry Dorius of the USA, nephew, Caden, niece, Hazel, aunts, Jennifer Niles and family of Canada, Valerie Rosemond and family, Mariah and family of Texas, Lucia Flemius, Christine Flemius, Catherinette Flemius, Catherine Flemius, Patsy Flemius, all of La Panse, Bernadette and family of Babono, Dinah and family, Myrtle and family, Lucy and family in Vieux-Fort, uncles Malcolm and family of Castries, Kyle, Calvert and Jonas in London, numerous cousins including Kimberly DeLeo of Montfortune. Also left to mourn the Williams family, the Phillips family, the de Tourville family, the Flemius family, and the Felicia family. Many other relatives and friends, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late John Baptist Flemius, better known as Junior, will be held at Rambally's Chapel on Calvary Road, Castries, on Thursday, August 24, 2017, at 3 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. The family would like to inform well-wishers they would like to mourn in private after the funeral service. The body now lies at the Rambally's Funeral Parlor on Calvary Road, Castries.